Hello, sweet people of YouTube. As you might see, you cannot see the top of my head. I'm trying to find the perfect setup to make these kind of tutorials, you know, if I'm right. And you really see my fingers, see, the lower one. Because there's a big table, you know, and else you just see my hand hiding behind the table. So that's why you don't see the top of my head. And I'm trying to work out with the OBS, you also see that I now use one screen instead of full screen and stuff like that. So I'm learning, right? Today we're gonna do the return from fingal. So we're gonna do that as usual, you know, first at 70%, then at 85%, and finally at 100%. And I think maybe this one also a little bit faster on 115, because it's a slow tune. Well, here we go, right? Wait, did I click start recording? I think so. Yes, I did. Technology, it's new. Thank you. classes are learning. Yes, I have to figure out how I can also make the jumps that you can immediately jump to the faster parts. In the other videos until now, I put it in the description. No, but I think it can also be linked within the video itself, right? That if you click here, you go to the faster part. Yes, because.
But there was a. Yeah. But for practicing purposes, you need to do. Yeah, I think most people will need to first do it slow to get the fingers right, especially if they are just beginning. And just put it to 85%, right, of the speed. So it goes a little bit faster. There we go at 85%, and it comes a little bit more to life. Just goes completely elsewhere after a few rounds. Let's go to 100, right? If you think you still need the 85%, just skip back a little bit and you can, right? Yes. Okay, 100. And this definitely we also gonna do at 115 because, yeah, I need a little bit of swing. Right. Are you ready? Not sure if I am, I think so.
Thank you.
going now for the 115%. Because, yeah, it gets a little bit, probably it's just me, you know what I mean? There's a lot of repetition then, because it does everything twice and it already is written out twice. 115, this is more the fun part, right? And 115%, it is the return from fingal. Yes, is it a real or a jig? I don't know. I just googled it and I see, I think it's a jig. What does it say in the measure? You can see that by the measure, right? It says there 4 something. If it is with 4, it's usually a thingy, right? A real, because a jig is 6/8. Why can't I see the thingy? I don't know what happens if I do this. It doesn't even say the measure there. Does it still fit in my image in OBS then? Yes, it does. See that? Oh, okay. I didn't know that it automatically adapts as well. That's nice to know as well, right? Yes. But there, I see a little bit of the four. I don't know why it doesn't fit in the thingy. This was the return of fingal. I hope you liked it. Now you can practice it as well. And I wish you good luck. And I'm sorry that I'm not straight in your face, but that is because of my whistle. Because you have to see my fingers when you're learning, right? Yes. Stop.